Now, in case if you receive a lot of notifications from different applications throughout the day, then it might be difficult for you to look all the notification at the same time. So you can use an app called Recent Notifications, which will help you to look all the notifications later on when you have time. So what happens when you receive a notification? You will see the notification in this notification center. But if you get lots of notification, then the notifications which are older, it will be removed from this area. So you need to go to each individual application and then check the notification. But with Recent Notification app, you can see all of the notification at the same place. So let me go ahead and open Play Store. Then I'll look for the app called Recent Notifications. Let me open the app. So this is the app which I will install. I will select install button here. Now I am going to install the free version of the app, so all the features are not available. If you want to use the full version, or if you want to use all of the features, then you have to purchase this application. Let me open the app. Now I have to select get started, continue, and I have to allow this recent notification. I have to enable it from here and then select allow. So I will close this app now, close this window. Now suppose if I receive a notification, then let us see what happens. So I have received a notification, and suppose if I don't read this notification, then what will happen is, if I go to this recent notification later on, I can see the notification in this screen here. But suppose if you receive notifications from different applications, like from Messenger, Facebook, or from Gmail, everything will, you will see it on the same screen. But if you want to see the notification according to the application, then tap on this button here. Then you can see notification according to the apps. For me right now, I have received two notifications from WhatsApp, so it is shown here too. Suppose if I receive from Messenger, it will be shown here Messenger. Now also there is an option here, three dotted icon, tap on it. And if you don't want recent notification app to store notifications for certain applications, then you can select this option, exclude apps. Now this feature is only available in premium version. So if you have a premium version, you can select those applications whose notifications you don't want to store it in recent notification application. Also, if I go to three dotted icons, if I go to settings here, I have different settings which I can do for this application. Some I can do it for free and some I need to purchase the application. For example, if I go down, there is an option here, storage. Right now it is disabled because I need to purchase the free version. But if you have a premium version, you can select number of days until which you want to store the notification. By default, the notifications up to 3 days old will be stored in this recent notification app. After 3 days, the old notifications will be deleted. But if you have a premium version, you can set the number of days up to which you want to store the notifications in recent notification app. So if you want, just purchase the premium version and you can play with the settings. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.